So I was thinking maybe you could perform a few scenes from Bridge of Spies for us right now. How does that sound?
Is
that
challenging but fun? Let's do it.
That'd be fun. Yeah. Now here's the catch. The scenes are not from the actual movie. They were all written by elementary school kids. We gave them no direction, just the title, Bridge of Spies. All right, here we go. It's time for kid theater. Here we go.
Kid theater.
All right, this first one, here's your script.
Thank you very much.
No problem. This one is from Chris. He's 8 years old. You'll be playing the role of spy.
Yes.
And I will be playing the role of man.
Okay.
Higgins will read the scene descriptions for us. Higgins, set the scene, please.
There was once a bridge that was full of spies. A man walked up to it.
What is this?
What does it look like? Dummy. It's a bridge of spies. Go away. We're spying.
Can I be a spy?
No. This bridge is too full of spies already. There's not room for any more.
Who are you spying on?
Each other.
How?
You sure ask a lot of questions for someone who is not a spy.
Maybe I am a spy.
Are you?
No.
Are you sure?
No.
The man rips off his mask.
You are a spy!
Exactly! And you fell for my trick, therefore, you are no longer a spy! What are you laughing at?
Nothing! I just wanted to keep acting like a spy.
And scene. That's the end scene right there.
That is a nice one.
That deserved
a second look. I think it really does.
This is the second
All
one here
right,
for
let's
you.
Let's see what this one is.
This is sent in by Jack. He is 7 years old. For this one, I'll play Joe, and you'll play the role of Margaret.
Let me adjust my...
Margaret.
Right, I am now Margaret.
You are Margaret, and I am Joe. Okay. Higgins, will you set the scene for us, please?
Margaret walks up to Joe on the sidewalk.
Hi, Joe.
Hey, Tim. I mean, Margaret.
Joe, how do you get me and your brother mixed up? We've been going out for 8 years.
Sorry, you kind of look alike.
Anyway, did you hear about the new bridge?
What bridge?
You know, the Bridge of Spies.
No, what the heck is that?
Well, I'll tell you.
Wait!
What?
Okay, never mind. I thought you were Tim for a second. Tell me about the new bridge.
Well, they're gonna build this new bridge somewhere in China or something, and they're gonna call it the Bridge of Spies because they are finding spies and taping them together to make a bridge.
Wow, that's gonna take like 100 years.
Yeah, they didn't have enough wood, so they're gonna use spies.
What do the spies think of it?
I don't know the spies, Joe.
Sorry for asking, Tim.
I'm not your brother, I'm Margaret.
Want to get dinner?
Yes, cake, please.
And scene. I'll take another look at that. A little polish on that, a little rewrite. And I'll get it back.
All right,
to
let
it.
Me.
This last one here. This is the last one. It's sent in by Luke. He is 7 years old. Thank you for sending these in. Tom, you'll be playing spy number one.
Spy number one.
And I'll be playing spy number two.
All right, spy number one.
Higgins, set the scene, please.
Two spies stand on a bridge. One of them has a pair of binoculars.
I can see bad guys coming in the distance.
I wish I could see them too, but you're the one with the binoculars.
It's not my fault you forgot yours at home.
kind of is. You told me we wouldn't need them today.
I was joking. We always need them. We're spies.
Obviously, but we're also friends, so I trusted you.
You should never trust a spy.
Well, what about trusting a friend spy?
Spy one and spy two look at each other. Spy one looks amazed.
Wow. I never thought about it like that before. Maybe friendship is more important than spying.
Exactly.
Here, you can have my binoculars.
Spy one hands over the binoculars to spy two.
Ha! You're such a loser! Rule number one of being a spy is never hand over your binoculars!
You tricked me! You're a good spy! And I'm a bad spy!
You're right. I'm the best and you're the worst.
Uh-oh! The bad guys are here! We have to fight them now!
But we're both terrible fighters.
Well, quick, throw the binoculars at them!
Spy 2 throws the binoculars at the bad guy and hits him in the face. The bad guy falls. Spy 1 puts his arm around Spy 2.
We did it. We saved the world. Let's go get lunch and talk about our friendship.
And scene! That's fantastic. That's amazing. That's what I call acting, Chuck. That's the one. That's the one right there. Tom Hanks brings us Spies this weekend. Go check it out.